Welcome to, ladies and gentlemen, here to Hayes Gymnasium on the campus of North Greenville University, where Christ makes a difference. Tonight, the Lady Crusaders kick off conference play, a doubleheader this Wednesday evening against the Southern Wesleyan University Warriors out of Central South Carolina. Grace Sullivan running solo tonight with you as we get ready for the opening of at least the conference slate for North Greenville. That doesn't necessarily mean the non-conference slate is done for North Greenville. They still have a couple of exhibition games coming up against some Division I teams and some other Division II teams from around the Peach Belt and South Atlantic. But tonight, opening slate against Southern Wesleyan, Elizabeth Trenum going up to the tip-off line, and we are underway. Southern Wesleyan wins a tip-off courtesy of number 30, Emily Waters, a junior out of Villa Rica, Georgia. We are underway. Warriors start with the ball first, going for a three from the left side, off the mark. Get the offensive board, though. Waters has it. And coming down the lane, number 15, up and in, good for two, Lanisha Crawford. Or Lanisha Lee, number 15, a sophomore out of Beach Island, South Carolina. They transfer from USC. Aiken strikes first for Southern Wesleyan, and the Warriors have the lead 2-0. North Greenville trying to go underneath to Karen Donahue. Has it knocked around. Three defenders stuck on her. They kick it out to Bree Stoddard. Back right to Savannah Hughes. Drives into the lane. Left side Stoddard. She wants three. That's off the mark. Offensive board, though, to Tyana Saunders. Kicks it out to Hughes. She'll try for three from the top side. Too much on that one. Saunders again with the offensive board. Heaves it up. Doesn't get it. Stoddard tries it a fourth time. And North Greenville's on the board. Tyana Saunders there with two offensive boards for North Greenville, and we are tied at two through the first minute of play. Southern Wesleyan with it on the left side, getting a screen set, blocking Stoddard. Waters outside the circle, kicks it over to Eva Kirstevska. And a win against Coca College, 22 points for number 10 there, the senior out of Macedonia. Saunders able to get the rebound, knock it into the hands of Hughes. Hughes will bring it into front court. Try and break down the lane. Kick it out right side. Donahue wants three with a hand in her face. Short, missed it. Offensive board, though. Credit Trenum knocking into the hands of Stoddard. Here comes Hughes. Back left to Trenum. Blocked by Waters. That block was all ball. Great block by Emily Waters. Now here comes Southern Wesleyan. Jumper in the lane. No good from Kirstevska. 2 minutes in, 2-2 is your score. Here's Stoddard, wide open right side, three, got it. Bree Stoddard, the three-point threat for North Greenville, puts the Lady Crusaders up 5-2. Southern Wesleyan with it, knocked away by Trenum as they were trying to go to Waters. Trenum with the pass deflection, and that'll be a turnover to NGU. Hughes will bring it into front court. 7.5 to go here in the first quarter. Hughes heads over to the right side. Pass up top side to Stoddard. She'll make a move down the lane. Sling it back out. Donahue, top side three. Too much on that one. Rebound to Kirstevska. She'll take it herself. Left side of the lane. Tries to run through Donahue. And Donahue's going to get called with the blocking foul. Blocking foul called against Donahue, and good, probably more than a good job by Kirstevska to try and sell that one, but she'll head to the line for two shots. Makes the first one, Ava Kirstevska, almost an 80% free throw shooter for Southern Wesleyan, has made 27, well now 28 of her 35 attempts coming into tonight. Got them both there. And it's a one-point ball game. 5-4, North Greenville leads. 7 minutes to go here in the first. Savannah Hughes in control of the ball for North Greenville. Southern Wesleyan moving up two defenders of that half-court stripe. And a pass tipped and picked off by Emily Waters. And give credit there, number three, Lisanna Burnett, getting the pass deflection, forcing the turnover. Southern Wesleyan a chance to go for the lead here. Three ball left side, rattles out, no good. Offensive board knocked back into the hands of Burnett, lays it up in the right side, and Southern Wesleyan's up 6-5. A couple of turnovers costing North Greenville here early. Hughes from the right side, nice little move to the left, and gets it to go. Nice little pump fake right, went around left. 7-6, North Greenville leads. Kristeska, left side for Southern Wesleyan, trying to get the play called in. The offensive foul, yes, will be an offensive foul against Southern Wesleyan. It'll be a foul on Lanisha Lee. Her first foul, team's first foul for Southern Wesleyan. Now get the ball back to North Greenville, leads by one. Right side in the hands of Saunders. Saunders trying to break. Nice little stutter step. Breaks a defender flinch. Pass left side to Hughes. Hughes into the lane. Kicks it out. Starter three ball right side. Too much. And knocked out of bounds. Off of Saunders. We'll go back to Southern Wesleyan. Starting five. Still out there for Southern Wesleyan. Lisanna Burnett. Ava Kristeska. Lanisha Lee, Brianna Richardson, Emily Waters. For North Greenville, you've got Karen Donahue, Savannah Hughes, Bree Stutter, Tiana Saunders, and Elizabeth Trenna. Kristeska in the lane. Nice backdoor pass and layup there for Burnett. And Burnett's got four for Southern Wesley, and that's half of her team's points as they lead by one, 8-7. Donahue has it right side, sends Hughes in motion, and now Burnett gets a turnover from Donahue, trying to get a fast break, and up and in, and a costly turnover there for North Greenville. Karen Donahue caught unawares, and Southern Wesleyan with a three-point lead. Hughes left side, drives in, slips, maintains her balance, lucky to not travel, slings it back to Trenum, free throw line jumper, too strong, and a rebound for Southern Wesleyan. Ball's knocked away. And it's going to go out of bounds again off of Saunders. Big line change here for North Greenville. Two subs, I believe, for Southern Wesleyan. See, for North Greenville, you've got number four, Haley Luttrell. She checks in. And number five, Kira Bell, sophomore from Myrtle Beach, will check in. Southern Wesleyan, one of their changes. Still got Brianna Richardson out there. We'll wait for the stat sheet to update, but a couple subs for Southern Wesleyan as well. Little Euro step, kicks it outside the circle. They'll move it around to the left side, to the free throw line, in and out of the hands of the intended target. It's number 22 there for Southern Wesleyan. That's Santavia Mackamson. And hard whistles as the ball is knocked out of bounds. That'll take us to the halfway break, 4:37. Left to play in the first quarter. Southern Wesleyan leads North Greenville 10-7. A couple players to watch for both these teams as this game progresses on. Number 21 for North
Greenville. Talk to State Farm agent Tiffany Friel today.
Rebounds on the seasons. On the season. But look for her to try and make some steals as well. Very good at catching opponents unaware. She only has one steal on the season, but look for that number to go up as well. Kira Bell and Journey Muhammad, the frontline defenders for North Greenville, they each have five steals. Karen Donahue leads away with six. For Southern Wesleyan, Ava Kristeska is a player to watch for the Lady Warriors tonight, averaging 16 points per game, picked up 22 in the win against Coker. She is a very strong offensive defensive player as well. Comes in with eight steals of her own, 32 total rebounds, averaging just over five per game there for Kristeska. Back ready for action. Southern Wesleyan up by three, trying to extend it here. Faked out on the three at the buzzer, put it up, and catching a piece of the rim there, the shot from Denisha Hall. And no points, unfortunately, though, for Southern Wesleyan, so North Greenville a chance to tie it here or get within one. Bell kicks it out to Saunders. She'll bring it down the lane, send the floater up, misses it, but she's fouled. And the foul will be on Mackamson, freshman. That's her first, team second. Saunders at the line. Able to get the first one. Tiana Saunders coming in, averaging about 53% from the line. Bailey Brazil rotating in. Elizabeth Trenum getting a seat. Saunders gets a second one. It's 1-point ball game, 10-9. Southern Wesleyan on the left side. Brianna Richardson. Burnett round to the right side. It's number five, Jessica Sparks. Back up top side. Hall down the left side of the lane. And contact drawn against number four, Latrell. Haley Latrell going to pick up her first foul. And that'll be her first foul, second team foul as well against North Greenville. And the inbounds pass will sail to Hall. Hall trying to spin around Latrell. Latrell sticks with it. Part might have got that one. Now there's Saunders with a block. Wanted a travel call. Didn't get it. Three ball on the way from Sparks. Drains it. And Southern Wesleyan catching a fortuitous break there. Extends their lead by four, 13-9. Just under 4 minutes to go here in the first quarter. Southern Wesleyan leads. Brazil trying to set the screen for Hughes. Fires it to the right side for Saunders. Saunders trying to find a break. Bobbles the ball off her knee. Got it back. Gets it to Bell. Bell in the lane. Jumper drains it. Nice little look from Kira Bell. Came into this game averaging 7 points a game. And North Greenville trying to go for the steal. That was Hughes. And instead, she's going to pick up a foul.
Number 21, Savannah Hughes.
It'll be her first. And another line change here. Three subs for North Greenville. Kylie Schmidt, Ayano Shelton, and Journey Muhammad. Emily Waters checking back in for Southern Wesleyan. 6'2 center and forward. Another three ball away. Long three. That one drains for Southern Wesleyan. Kersteska from way outside. Kersteska, 13-31 on the season from beyond the arc, showing off some firepower. Bell just inside the arc, fires it over to the left side. Schmidt gets it back. Brazil is swatted at from behind and blocked. Going to say that was all ball. Kersteska right side, slings it around. Now it's in the hands of Sparks on the left side. She's got help over there. Richardson. Back over to, can't tell if that's a 10 or a 20. Believe it is Kersteska. Trying to go underneath to Waters. Waters in the lane. Contact from Brazil, but 6-2, no problem there for Waters as she drains it. 18-11. Southern Wesleyan now up 7. Schmidt right side. Brings it around top. Fires it left. Shelton into the corner. Bell's got it. She'll drive into the lane. Try the jumper. Off the right side of the rim. No good. And she's fouled, so she'll head to the line. Bell hits the first one. She comes in averaging about 62% from the line.
And your receiver, number 14, Karen Donahue.
Got them both. 18-13, North Greenville. Down by five. Southern Wesleyan hot from beyond the arc. 2 for 5 in this first quarter. Kersteska's got one of those. She'll fire it over to the right side for Hall. Left side corner, trying to go down the baseline. Back to Waters in the lane. Blocked by Hughes. She got it back. Misses a shot. And it'll go rebound Kieran Donahue. A cross dribble by Donahue. Over to Muhammad. Left side, Shelton. Shelton trying the baseline. Fakes out defender. Left hook. No good. Swatted at again. Muhammad rips the rebound away. Fires it to Schmidt. Try and go for two. Misses it short. Rebound to the Warriors. Minute and a half to go here in the first. Kersteska across the circle. Long three on the way. That one hits again. That was Denisha Hall. Southern Wesleyan 50% from beyond the arc. Bell fires it out. Schmidt tries for three again. That one wide to the right. Rebound Shelton gets the two in. Tough angle shot for Shelton. And North Greenville still down 6. Southern Wesleyan has hit their last 3 trips down here from beyond the arc. Sparks with it left side. Up top, Kersteska. She gets it back, thought about three, drives into lane through two defenders, heavy contact with Shelton. And misses the shot, but Kristeska is going to get a return trip back to the right line. And it will be a foul on Shelton, that contact she had. Kristeska already 2 for 2 from the line. Her second trip this quarter with 44 seconds to go. So far, 3 of 3. Dinah Saunders for North Greenville checks back in, as well as Lanisha Lee for Southern Wesleyan. And Kristeska gets them both, 23-15. 40 seconds to go here in the first quarter. Southern Wesleyan threatening to double up North Greenville. Muhammad right side, hand off to Bell, coming in motion, trying to go to Donahue, knocked away, picked up by Saunders, back to Shelton. Shelton back out to Saunders, wide open left side, drives it in, and is fouled. She'll put Saunders to the line. This will be her second trip this quarter as well. She's 2 for 2. And it's the first foul against number 10, Kristeska. Saunders gets the first one in. Got them both, 23-17. Still 6-point lead for Southern Wesleyan, who can now hold for the final shot. Shot clock is off, 20 to go in the first. Kristeska takes point, brings it just over half court. Clock down to 12-11, fires it left side. Southern Wesleyan in motion now. Jacobson to Kristeska with 5 to shoot. Moves it up top and travel against Southern Wesleyan. 4 seconds to go. North Greenville might have a half-court heave. Inbound from the far side in front of their own bench, so helps out about 10 feet. Here comes Saunders. Drives it in. Gets it to the lane. Kicks it out. Donahue for 3 at the buzzer. Too much. Off the right side of the rim. No good. That'll take us to the end of the first. So at the end of one, 23-17, Southern Wesleyan leads it 3 of 6 from beyond the arc. Three-pointers from Kristeska, Hall, and Sparks have the Warriors up by 6 here on the Conference Carolina's digital network. Start of the second quarter, 10 minutes now back up on the board. Southern Wesleyan leading North Greenville by 6. They led by as much as 8 in that first quarter. Something to watch out for this second quarter. North Greenville, the 3-point defense. Southern Wesleyan went 3 of 6 from beyond the arc. And that has the Warriors with their 6-point lead. And hard to believe, but it is true that Karen Donahue did not score a point that whole first quarter. Ava Kristeska leads away for Southern Wesleyan with 7. Bree Stoddard has 5 for North Greenville. Chance here to cut into the lead. Bell has it, trying to go to Trenum. And a defensive foul going to be called against Southern Wesleyan. Might be against number 30, Waters. A push-off. She's battling down there with Trenum. And that is her first foul, so Southern Wesleyan starts off the quarter with a foul. Donahue gets the inbound, trying to go underneath to Trenum, drawing the contact against Waters, no call there. Waters gets the rebound. Going to have 5-on-4 here until Trenum can catch up. Southern Wesleyan almost throws it out of bounds. They'll fire it underneath to Waters. Clean block by Trenum, all ball there. So a little bit of revenge for Elizabeth Trenum. Muhammad fires it out to Donahue. Donahue up top over to Bell. Bell drives it down the lane in traffic. Misses it short. Jars the ball loose from Kersteska, but she hauls it back in. Kersteska to right side. Fires it to Burnett. They go around the circle to the left. That pass was tipped, hauled in by Waters. Burnett gets it. She bobbles it. Fires it back out to Kersteska for three. And Kersteska is 2 for 2 from beyond the arc. 26-17, 9-point ball game. And these are pretty distant threes. These are not right up on the black edge of the circle. Here's Bell with a long two. That was a good shot from the right side of the lane. Southern Wesleyan more than happy to trade buckets right now. They're getting threes. North Greenville's getting twos. Southern Wesleyan 4-7 now from beyond the arc. And North Greenville struggling to defend the outer perimeter. Kersteska going underneath the Waters. Free throw line stuffed by Trenum. Trenum down on the floor now trying to get a pass away. Gets it to Saunders. Saunders down to Muhammad. He's going to fire the three. Too much. Rebound will go to Bell. She'll get it off the bottom of the rim. And she's fouled. Couldn't get the shot to go. Had a tough angle pretty much right underneath the basket. Kira Bell back to the free throw line. And she's already 2 for 2 this game.
That's her first.
And it'll be the first foul against Brianna Richardson for Southern Wesleyan. Second team foul against Southern Wesleyan. Bell gets first one. Southern Wesleyan have a fantastic shooting performance tonight. 50% on the floor. North Greenville only about 30. Second one rattles in good. Back to a 5-point ball game, 26-21, 8:06 to play in the second. North Greenville also struggling to get some threes to go. Bree Stoddard has the only made three for the team so far, 1 for 7. 2 minutes in here to the second quarter. Southern Wesleyan back with it. Kersteska firing over to the left. Hall has it. Offensive foul call against Southern Wesleyan. Might have just juggled it out of bounds. Out of the way, it's a turnover. North Greenville gets it back. Chance to make it a single, try and make it a single possession ball game. Should they go that way? Donahue right side, trying to do just that, and bouncing it off the right side of the rim. Rebound though to Bell, and Kira Bell on fire.
Kira Bell.
Making the tough angled shots. It's 26-23. Bell's got 10 for North Greenville. Trying to get a defensive stop here. Kersteska up top side. Moving clock down 10 to shoot. Spins her way into the lane. Fires it off right side. Clock running out on Southern Wesleyan. Down to 5 to shoot. Back outside to Kersteska. Fires a 3. And finally misses one. The chance here for North Greenville to tie the ball game back up. Down 3. Donahue, left side, thought about it. Drives it into the circle. Fires it out. Stoddard, she'll go for it. Way short. Rebound, though, Saunders. Fires it back out. Stoddard now top of the circle. 3. That's too short. Rebound will go to North Greenville. Knocked out of bounds off of Richardson. Erratic 3-ball for North Greenville, not wanting to fall. Donahue, left side. Looking for help, goes over to Stoddard, another 3, too short. Rebound Southern Wesleyan here with Kersteska. She fires into the corner, got Richardson to the lane, and somehow rattles it in. Looked like Trenum had a piece of it, but able to get it over the head of the 6-foot even Elizabeth Trenum. Tough call to make here for head coach Angel McGowan, when to put her tall players in. She's got Trenum, Brazil. Those two have seen action tonight. Bree Stoddard coming in at 5'10". Natalie Averett in at 6'2". She's seen some action this game for North Greenville. Or she's seen some action in the season, I should say. A foul is called there against number 3, Lizana Burnett. That'll be her first foul, third foul against Southern Wesleyan. Inbound to Donahue, spinning. She's still looking for her first points and won't get them there. Gets the rebound, though, kicks it out to Muhammad. Karen Donahue, 0 points and now 2 rebounds. And the three rattles out. The rim slicked up tonight. And Tyana and Savannah Hughes can't make the three. And a double dribble called against Southern Wesleyan. And Kersteska getting a quick word from the official on what went wrong there. So 28-23. North Greenville now 1 of 11 from beyond the arc. Hughes over to Donahue. She'll try for three. Got it, finally. First points for Donahue. This game comes with 5:34 left to play in the second, and it's a 2-point ball game. Kersteska right side with it. Get some help left side with Richardson. Here's Sparks. Sparks trying to get around Kathleen Rogers, who checked in on that last time out. And Muhammad going to be fouled, or going to draw the contact and pick up her foul. Muhammad's first foul. And the first team foul against North Greenville. And this will be a shooting foul for Brianna Richardson. A junior guard out of Walhalla, South Carolina. Able to get the first one. And got them both there. Brianna Richardson, 8 for 8 coming in on free throws. Has not missed yet this season. And Southern Wesleyan forcing yet another turnover off a high pass. Trying to take advantage. Hall slipping through the cracks. And fired it out to Richardson, who missed the three. 30-26. North Greenville down 4 here with Hughes on the right side. Over to Rogers. Rogers back over to Hughes. Hughes in motion to left. Fires it back right. Rogers wanting Trenum, but has to go to Hughes instead. Trenum for the screen. Hughes drives in. Fires a 2. That's no good. And Trenum going to pick up the foul. A reach over on Waters.
25, Elizabeth Trenum. First second.
A bit too much contact trying to reach over the back of Waters.
Media timeout.
Be the second foul against Trenum here with 4:40 to play in the second. Also take us to the halfway stoppage, 30-26. Southern Wesleyan leads. The Warriors come in 4-2 overall on the season. The last time out for the Warriors had a 88-83 win over Coker. Actually, Southern Wesleyan on a 3-game win streak dating back to November the 16th, a win over Piedmont International and a win over Regents, a win over Coker. Southern Wesleyan has been a busy team roughly in the span of a week. They played their first 5 games of the season, so it has been a quick start for Southern Wesleyan and not much break in between. North Greenville has had 8 days of rest to prepare for this game. Their last match, a loss against Queens University, 65-59. Queens won that one. North Greenville currently riding a 4-game losing streak since their season opening win against Catawba. Streaks on the line. Southern Wesleyan trying to go 4 in a row. North Greenville trying to end a 4 in a row losing streak. 1-4. North Greenville coming into tonight trying to pick up Angel McGowan's first conference win as head coach for North Greenville. Certainly be a good win for Southern Wesleyan. John Davis in his 9th year at the helm for Southern Wesleyan. Trying to get the Warriors off to a good start in conference play as Warriors 4-2. To Karen Donahue reaching in, able to force the turnover. And now a long lob pass and trying to aim for Braylee Brazil, who was running down the middle, and Brazil never turned for it.
The end of the game for Southern Wesleyan is number 15. Lanisha
so turnovers
Lee.
Costing North Greenville here in the first half. That is their fifth one. And it keeps Southern Wesleyan out front, 30-26. Richardson over to Hall for Lee. Lee back to Richardson, looking underneath Waters at the free throw line. Now they got Brazil on her. Trenum on the bench with 2 fouls. 3 ball on the way again. Drains it. Denisha Hall. Southern Wesleyan on fire. They're back at 50% from beyond the arc, 5 of 10. Three-point defense continuing to haunt North Greenville. Hughes trying to make a breakdown lane, kicks it out. Donahue wanted the three. Wilk wasn't there. Moves it around left side and tripped up. And Donahue took a hard lick on the floor. Gets up okay. Checking out that right leg. It's the second foul against Lanisha Lee.
Here the game, Crusaders number 5, Kira L.
Fourth team foul against Southern Wesleyan for the quarter with 3:32 to go. North Greenville trying to get that fifth foul against Southern Wesleyan. It'll be two shots for the rest of the quarter. Donnie with a screen there for Hughes. Kicks it over to Stoddard. Jumper missed way short. North Greenville, rough shot selection tonight. Down the baseline, Burnett. Hard contact. A foul going to be called against Brazil. A little bit late there, but a foul nonetheless.
Foul call number 34, Bailey Brazil.
I'll be her first.
Team third. Here the game representatives, number 24.
Natalie Averett moving down the bench, so she might be getting ready to come in. And the height advantage for North Greenville, Southern Wesleyan trying to equalize that by getting a post players in foul trouble. Trenum on the bench with two, Brazil with one. Hall going to Waters, number 34. We now have, or it's 24, Asia Jones has checked in. A rare missed three from Southern Wesleyan, a putback shot. That's no good from the hands of Burnett. So Asia Jones coming in, not quite as tall as Brazil or Trenum, but good player in her own right. And that will be the fifth foul against Southern Wesleyan. It was away from the basketball.
Savannah Hughes to the line.
And it will send Savannah Hughes to the line. Second foul against Brianna Richardson. Chance here to try and cut away at the lead. Hughes gets the first one. Hughes hasn't missed from the line yet this season. Came in 6 for 6. And this is her first trip to the line. And got them both. So she stays perfect on the season, 33-28. I haven't heard a lot from Kersteska yet this quarter. Had a couple of threes back in the first. And a short three there from number 5, Sparks. Asia Jones with a rebound. Try and get the break down the right side. Left side to Donahue. Around Waters. And Donahue gets her second button-made bucket of the game. 33-30. North Greenville needs another defensive stop here to try and tie the ball game up. Kersteska in the corner brings it up to the right side. Hughes up on defense, fires over to Sparks. They leave Burnett wide open for three. She hits it. That's her first made three of the game, and she will join Kersteska, Hall, and Sparks with made threes. Rogers up top side. They leave her open for three. That rattles out. Rebound falls in the hands of Kersteska. That's her fifth. She's already got 10 points. Only needs 5 more rebounds for the double-double. About 90 seconds to go in here until half. Kersteska looking to get around Rogers. Runs into Hughes. Fires it over. Going to the corner. Back right to Burnett. Up to Waters at the free throw line. Kersteska open for three. Forced to drive in. And a push going to be called against North Greenville.
Kathleen Rogers.
Be against Kathleen Rogers for her first foul, team's fourth foul.
Number 12, Iano Shelton.
Going to bring Shelton back in. Donahue to the bench. So the Wesleyan still with a ball and a fresh shot clock. 1:20 to go until halftime. Kersteska up top side, Shelton on defense, fires it over to Hall. Hall goes to Waters, trying to go back underneath. Hall had the shot, didn't take it. Gets it back to Sparks, and finally they get it over to the left side, falling down with it, and a timeout. I believe Southern Wesleyan got the timeout. And for the longest time, Southern Wesleyan had a player open on the left wing hollering for the basketball. And the Warriors get a timeout. Called here with a minute two to go in the second quarter. They lead by six. They're just before half. Don't forget, keep it tuned to the Conference Carolina's digital network for North Greenville versus Southern Wesleyan in men's basketball coming up. Scheduled a tentative tip time for 7:30. Both these teams kicking off conference play. Really overstate that 1-0 start in conference play. 60 seconds to go. Southern Wesleyan 10 to shoot. Got to work quickly here. Over to the left side. Down to 5 to shoot. In the hands of Burnett. Puts it up. And going to get the foul called there on the shot.
Foul call number 24, Asia Jones.
Bit of a last second heave pays off for Southern Wesleyan. We'll put Lanisha. We'll put Lashana Burnett at the free throw line. Be her first trip. First foul there against Asia Jones as Burnett makes the first one. 36% from the line through those six games. Second one up and in and good as well. It's an 8-point ball game. Southern Wesleyan up by 8. 50 seconds to go here in the quarter. 38-30, that's your score. Heavy press here going on by Southern Wesleyan. He was able to get it over to Bell. Right side jumper. Kira Bell hits again. That's 12 for her. Kira Bell trying to keep North Greenville within fighting distance of Southern Wesleyan. Pass over to Hall going underneath Waters. Waters down the baseline. Bobbles the ball. Ripped away by Asia Jones. 3-on-2 here for North Greenville. And Jones double dribbles. And what could have been a chance to make it a single possession ball game will instead turn the shot clock off and give it back to Southern Wesleyan for the final shot of the quarter. 18 seconds to go in the hands of Kirstevska. Brings it over the right side. Clock down to 12, 11, 10. Screen set by Waters. Jones moves up to guard. Kirstevska down the lane. Easy layup. No challenge. 5 seconds to go. Inbounds almost stolen. Hughes got to put something up. And North Greenville runs out of time. So Southern Wesleyan gets the last laugh in the quarter. 40-32. Maybe 8-point advantage Southern Wesleyan takes into the locker room. So as the band plays us out, we'll take a timeout with them, bring it back for the start of the third quarter. We come back here from Hayes Gymnasium. The men's teams will take to the floor to get some of their pregame warm-ups. And again, their scheduled time will be about 7:30 later on tonight. Here at the half, Southern Wesleyan leading North Greenville 40-32 here on the Conference Carolina's digital network.
scoopity whoop scoop. Whoop, whoop, scoopity whoop. Whoopity scoop. Whoopity scoop.
Southern Wesleyan and North Greenville, 40-32. Southern Wesleyan leads by 8. Time to go over some numbers for you. Southern Wesleyan shot 13 of 27. That's good enough for 48% from the floor. The Warriors have done their damage, though, with 6 of 13 from beyond the arc, 46%. Perfect on free throws, 8 for 8 on those. 17 rebounds, North Greenville's 20. And Southern Wesleyan losing the turnover battle right now, 7 to 6. Arkansas. The Wesleyan's led by as much as 9. North Greenville's led by as much as 3. Crusaders having a tough night from the floor. 10 of 33 for 30%. Only 2 made threes. 2 of 14 there. North Greenville is perfect from the free throw line as well. 10 for 10 there as well. And pretty evenly split in the rebounds. 10 offensive, 10 defensive. For those 20 compared to Southern Wesleyan, who only had 4 offensive boards. Two Warriors already in double figures for Southern Wesleyan. As number 3, Lisanna Burnett has 11 points, 2 rebounds, an assist. Ava Kersteska, she should have a double-double by the time this game is over. 12 points already, 5 rebounds, 1 assist for her, including a 2-for-3 from beyond the arc, 4-4 from the free throw line. For North Greenville, Lady Crusaders are led by number 5, Kira Bell. Tonight, off the bench, she didn't even start. Off the bench, she is 4 of 5 from the floor, 4 of 4 from the free throw line. 2 rebounds, an assist, and 12 points for Bell. Donahue didn't get her first points until the second quarter. She's got 5. 5 as well for Bree Stoddard. And 4 for Tiana Saunders and Savannah Hughes. Complete out the North Greenville scoring. I don't know if Shelton able to get a 2-pointer in there as well. But North Greenville needs to shore up the 3-point defense, the outer perimeter defense, if they want to have a chance of getting a first conference win here at home against Southern Wesleyan. Also, don't forget the men's game between these two teams coming up around 7:30 or so, the start time for that. As we expected Kersteska to have a good game coming in, she is right behind Donahue. She might actually surpass Donahue in the points per game category in the Conference Carolina. She came in averaging 16 points, about 5.5 behind Donahue, who came in at averaging 21.5. Donahue well below that here this evening. And we'll see if we can swing it over and check on some other conference games that may be going on tonight, as it is at least the start of conference play for North Greenville and Southern Wesleyan. And other schools looking to start off their conference slate on Saturday, December the 1st. It'll be King versus Mount Olive at 2 p.m. Southern Wesleyan will be back in action against Belmont Abbey at 2 this coming Saturday. Lee's McCray Emanuel, that's Conference Carolina's action. Erskine Converse, and then North Greenville will be at Wilson, North Carolina to take on Martin at 2 p.m. And then we're on to next week after that. So more conference schools kicking off their conference slate coming this Saturday. So there's a couple more. Officials ready to go, North Greenville ready to go, only waiting on Southern Wesleyan to get back on to send their starting five here for the third quarter back out onto the floor. Elizabeth Trenum returning for North Greenville. She's got 2 fouls. That Trenum-Waters battle has been fun to watch. It'll be Trenum, Donahue, Bell, Saunders, and Hughes to the floor for North Greenville. For Southern Wesleyan, we mentioned Waters. Kersteska is back out there. Burnett, Richardson, and number 15, that's the last one I was missing, is Lee. Let's start the third quarter here coming out of halftime. 40-32, Southern Wesleyan leads by 8, and here we go. went over the numbers for you. Coming up to the start of the third quarter. Nice no-look pass from Waters down the baseline. Going over to Richards now, missing the shot short. Donahue with the rebound. He's got three of those. 5 points for Donahue, well below a normal night for her. Saunders from the left side kicks it out of the right for Bell. Bell is having a fantastic night on the other side of things. Now draws the foul here against Southern Wesleyan.
Foul ball number 30, Emily Waters. Her second, team first.
Excuse me, I was wrong. That Kira Bell did not come off the bench into this game. Her name is bold on the stat sheet, so she did start this game for North Greenville. But still, she's up with 12 points, 2 rebounds for Bell. A great night for her. Kick out to Hughes, wide open for three. Rims it out, no good. Three ball not wanting to fall for North Greenville. That will now make them 2 of 15 as it's knocked out of bounds back to Southern Wesleyan. No, I should have stayed with what I was talking about the first time. Bell's name is bold on the stat sheet, but she doesn't have an asterisk by her, so Bell did not start this game. She did come off the bench. I was right the first time. That's a little right-handed hook shot from Kirsteska, who just continues to be unstoppable for Southern Wesleyan. That'll give her 14 on the night. Has got about 19 minutes to try and get 5 more rebounds for a double-double. Karen Donahue called for the travel on the far side, so not a great start for North Greenville to begin the quarter with a turnover. Kirsteska in traffic. Gets it over to Burnett. Burnett sailed the pass high as the pressure from Kira Bell forces the turnover for Southern Wesleyan. And a foul go up on the board. It was a second foul against Emily Waters. If she gets into foul trouble, Southern Wesleyan does not have a ton of height behind her. In fact, Emily Waters is the only player on the entire Southern Wesleyan roster listed over 6 feet. And Kira Bell's hot night continues. She's able to get the bucket. And that's North Greenville's first points of the half, or the quarter. Richardson firing over the left side. Kirsteska looking for Burnett. Guarded by Trenum, comes back over to Richardson. Now Hall. Hall into the corner. Kirsteska's over there. 10 to shoot. Back up top to Burnett. Burnett brings up Donahue to guard her. Fires it out. Kirsteska can't leave her open on three. Hughes trying to guard it. The floater misses short at the buzzer. Did catch the rim, so not a shot clock violation. But no points for Southern Wesleyan either. 42-34. Donahue up top side, trying to back her way into the lane. Fires it over. Trenum right down the baseline. Missed a shot. Saunders got the rebound. She couldn't get it back in. And Saunders going to get called for the foul going on the rebound. It will be on Saunders, and that's her first. Nobody in immediate danger concerning fouls, at least. Trenum for North Greenville does have 2. Trying to move the pressure over on Kirsteska and almost got it there. They leave Waters, though. Trenum to guard her. And a late foul going to be called. Thought it was a reach in against Trenum. It is not. It is against Southern Wesleyan. Turnover back to North Greenville. They need to convert these turnovers into points, though. Trenum at the free throw line fires it back out to Bell. Southern Wesleyan guarding that baseline and hard of the lane. Kicked out to Saunders right side. Saunders back to Hughes. Back over to Bell. A long two. Hits it. Kira Bell. She's got 16 now. Off the bench, Kira Bell. Hot night continues. Waters brings down the high pass. Trapped on the left side, and Hughes going to get called for the foul as she ran into Burnett. And Burnett still down on the floor for a shoe timeout.
Her second, team second.
Kira Bell now 6 of 7 from the floor for North Greenville. She's got 16 of the team's 36 on the board. Inbound goes to Richardson, falling down, fires it back to Burnett. North Greenville does not get the turnover, fired back to Hall. Now Kristeska wide open for three, misses it wide left. Rebound ripped away by Saunders, fires it up to Hughes, three on two for North Greenville. Hughes left side, bumps into Richardson, rattles it in, good. Savannah Hughes, she's got six on the night, and a high air ball stolen by Trenum. Back-to-back turnovers for North Greenville. And now here comes Hughes, right side. Drives it in, now waits for help. Has it knocked away, but corrals it back. Savannah Hughes on an island, needs some help. Gets it back to Saunders. Saunders in traffic. Gets the floater up, no good. And kept in bounds by the Warriors. 42-38. A bit of a reach in there by Hughes. Shot misses short, swatted out of bounds. Bell keeps it alive and knocks it out off Southern Wesleyan. So good awareness by Bell, who is having a career, if not a career night, close to a career night. Almost halfway through the third quarter. Hughes will bring it forward for NGU. Over to the right side for Saunders. Back over to Hughes, foul away from the ball, and contact in the lane drawn by Donahue.
Foul call number three.
They call it on Burnett. That's her second. Ball stays with NGU. And a heave on the inbound and a travel call on the inbound. Okay. Comes Southern Wesleyan, Hall on the left side, going to Richardson. Richardson back to Hall, a little bit back and forth down there, now gets Kristeska involved. The right side 10 to shoot for Southern Wesleyan, driving in is Burnett, kicks it out, Richardson, got to put a shot up, down to five, Kristeska running the shot clock down, flings it up, and misses it. For the rebound, it is North Greenville ball, Donahue got to it first, and then had an extra passenger with Denisha Hall jumping on her back for her second foul.
Jessica Sparks.
Five minutes to go here in the third, four-point ball game. North Greenville trying to make the comeback a reality as Hughes going for the air ball and is fouled. Savannah Hughes, I got to check her height again. She comes into the game 5'4", and she jumped about another 5'4 in the air to try and look like she was going to try and slam it home. That'll take us to the halfway break. 4:57 to go in the third. 40.
Finally got me, Ben.
What's that, Rick?
The Clark Street Crater, the mother of all potholes. For decades, it's tormented the people of this town. They try to fill it,
but it always returns.
Got me good.
But you know, State Farm's got you too.
You ain't nothing!
Are you trash talking a pothole?
Yeah, I am.
Go with the one that's here to help life go right.
Call State Farm agent Tiffany Friel at 864-457-2021.
Savannah Hughes at the free throw line for North Greenville, coming off a media timeout here. 4:57 left to go in the third. Trying to make it a single possession ball game. And Hughes already 2-for-2 from the stripe today. And gets the first one, and it's a 3-point ball game.
Thank you.
beats them both, 42-40. North Greenville back within striking distance, well within striking distance of Southern Wesleyan. Warriors have not scored in over in almost 5 minutes. Since a 9:04 mark to go. Kosteska right side. Here's number 23, Tanasia Williams. She's checked into the game. Kosteska up top, under 10 to shoot. Right side for Burnett. Slings it across to Williams. Got four to shoot, three to shoot. Kosteska got to put it up. She's going to fling it at the buzzer. Caught the rim, but didn't make it. So the drought continues for Southern Wesleyan. North Greenville with a chance to take the lead for the first time since the 7:58 mark back in the first quarter. Here comes Bell at the free throw line, hits it, and we're tied at 42. Kira Bell is too shy of 20 on the night. She's got 18. Richardson over to Williams up top, but bring in Kosteska. Bring up Bell on defense, now swarmed by Saunders. Back to the right for Burnett. Burnett trying to get around Bell, gets it to Richardson, 10 to shoot. Bounce pass back to Williams. Southern Wesleyan not getting any shots up. Five to shoot, Kosteska into the corner. Long two on the way, off the rim. And again, no points for Southern Wesleyan. They have not scored in almost 6 minutes. Long three on the way, rims out. Trenum though with the rebound. Tries for two, no good. Punched up, gets her own rebound. Tries a third time, and North Greenville leads. Trenum, the embodiment of do not give up underneath, and Southern Wesleyan forced to take a timeout. Now some debate on what the timeout's going to count as. Okay, so no timeouts. Officials trying to get some subs in, not sure. No, one thing for sure, they do not like anybody standing on this near side as they have pulled the North Greenville cheer squad into the bleachers, so don't be standing on the sideline. 3:10 to go, North Greenville leading by two, Southern Wesleyan, pass to Waters, driving into the lane, puts it up, fouled from behind by Asia Jones.
Foul call number 24, Asia Jones. Her second.
That'll be her second. A 13 foul against North Greenville. Waters to the line. She will miss her first chance. This will be her first chance, her first time to the line this evening. Does get the second one, so it's a one-point ball game. Waters came in averaging about 73% from the stripe. Here comes Hughes breaking away over to Jones. Had a wide-open baseline shot. Can't get it. Waters with the rebound. And now just like that, the momentum suddenly shifting back. Southern Wesleyan. That free throw made by Waters was Southern Wesleyan's first point in almost 6 minutes. She has the ball now looking for help. Trying to go to Richardson down the middle. And instead, it's off the hands of Hughes. It'll stay with Southern Wesleyan.
Number
44, Natalie Everett will check in. It'll be her first action tonight. Part of that trio of height. You've got Everett, Brazil, and Trenum. I'll put Everett in there to try and match Waters. Now she'll go up against Kosteska. An illegal screen. Called against Southern Wesleyan. Turnover North Greenville here, leading 44-33, 2:30 to go in third. Hughes, Saunders right side, going back to Donahue. Donahue launching the three, can't connect. Everett battles for the rebound, out of bounds, off of number 41. Six-two sophomore at Warner Robins, Georgia. Trying to get another stop here against Southern Wesleyan. North Greenville still leading by one. In the hands of Sparks up top, moving to the right, looking to go to Richardson, does for three, and no good. Suddenly, Southern Wesleyan has just gone absolutely cold from the three-point range. Here's Hughes, around the block, back to Averett for two. Now put Averett in the scorebook. Four tonight, extends the lead to three. Here comes Richardson's trying to spin around Saunders, back to Kurszewska for Waters, guarded by Averett. Waters, shuffle pass to Sparks, and somehow the wild shot rolls in. Scoring drought definitely over for Southern Wesleyan. They suddenly find themselves trailing here as Hughes goes over to Muhammad, left side, going to Donahue, coming out of the corner. Spins around, drives in left side, stays up top. Free throw line jumper from Averett, misses short. Run out of time on the shot clock, had to put one up. Richardson showing off there, some behind the back dribble. Over to Sparks, wants a three, rattles out, no good. That left side goal does not like the three ball. Now under a minute to go. North Greenville is going to have to take a shot. They lead by one. Outscored Southern Wesleyan here 14-5 in the third. Going underneath to Donahue. 10 to shoot. Donahue, two defenders on her. Spins, kicks it back Averett. Free throw line jumper. Too much. Rebound gone for it. Muhammad hauls it in. Still going to have to take a shot. 1 second difference. Back over to Saunders. Donahue up top for three. Rattles out. Okay, so I stand corrected. Neither goal likes the three ball. Especially here in the third. 15 seconds. Final shot coming up from Southern Wesleyan. Descend us to the fourth. 10 seconds to go. Three ball from Kurszewska. Too much. Rebound goes to Averett. Got to get it to Hughes. Down the floor. Hughes breaks to the right side. 3 seconds. Hughes puts it up. Can't get it, but she's fouled. Contact to the head there from Southern Wesleyan will send Hughes to the line with five ticks left. That's a third foul on Waters, so she might be in trouble here for the Warriors. Hughes to the line. She is 4-for-4 on the evening. Got the first one. Denisha Hall will check in with 5/10 of a second to go. Chance to make a three-point ball game with North Greenville on top. Hughes got them both, 48-45 here. Southern Wesleyan will go for the inbound. That's all they have time to do. So we'll head to the fourth. And suddenly this ball game has turned around for North Greenville. They outscore Southern Wesleyan 15-5 in the third. And the Lady Crusaders will carry the lead by of three, 48-45 into the third quarter. Don't go away. This one getting good here on the opening night of conference play for North Greenville. They lead Southern Wesleyan 48-45 here on the Conference Carolinas Digital Network.
Well, it finally happened, Zachary. Somebody burned down my she shed.
Nobody burned down your she shed, Cheryl.
Well, my she shed's on fire.
Your she shed was struck by lightning.
Zachary, is my she shed covered by State Farm?
Your she shed's covered, Cheryl.
You hear that, Victor? I'm getting a new she shed. She shed?
Mm-hmm.
Just your television set or your computer or however you are watching slash listening to this. North Greenville leads by three, 48-45. Outscoring Southern Wesleyan there 16-5 in the quarter. Yep, and it wouldn't be a North Greenville basketball game if we couldn't get the clocks to work right. So reset on the inbound. This has been a fantastic performance tonight from Kira Bell. 18 points, 3 rebounds, and an assist for her. Savannah Hughes has also hit the double-digit mark, 10 points for her. Karen Donahue off her scoring mark for the evening, but has made an impact. Six rebounds for Karen Donahue tonight. There we go. North Greenville starts us off. Kira Bell, another long range, two automatic. Hits it again. Kira Bell with 20 tonight. And Southern Wesleyan, no answer for Bell, like North Greenville had no answer for Kristeska back in the first. Southern Wesleyan was 6 of 13 from beyond the arc at halftime. They are now 0 for 7 in their last several tries. And another Warriors turnover goes back to North Greenville. Now North Greenville needing to capitalize on their opponent's turnover. Southern Wesleyan, now their 12th. Hughes over to the left side to pick up Donahue. Bell trying to slip past the defender. Going back up top to Saunders. Saunders in motion to the right. Screen by Trenum. Long range two. Off the mark for Saunders. You got to be careful with your shot selection. As Sparks, the left side, Waters open for the right-handed hook. That does fall. So Waters still on the floor with three fouls for Southern Wesleyan. 50-47, North Greenville on top. Screen by Trenum as Hughes breaks to the right side of the lane. Kicks it over to Bell. Down the baseline. Going to try the left-handed hook. Stuffed by Waters. And let's see who they put the foul on. If that is on Waters, that'll be her fourth. And it is on Waters. So Emily Waters with four fouls for Southern Wesleyan. And mentioned earlier, she is the only player on their roster above 6 feet. Bell at the free throw line, hits the first one. Now 5 of 5, trying to go 6 for 6. And Coach Dave is going to have to bring Waters out. They will put Kristeska back in, but they lose that height advantage for however long they want to keep Waters out. Bell good on them both. 22 tonight for Bell. 52-47. Coach McGowan bringing up the, dialing up the defensive heat to try and force another Warriors turnover. Donahue gets away with one there. A little bit of a shove in the back against Kristeska. Drives into the lane. Slings it over to Hall. Hall down the baseline. Hooks it in. Blocked by Donahue. Anticipated that. And here comes Saunders down the right side. She bobbles it, hauls it in, fires it over to Bell. Long range two again, and she missed it. Donahue, though, with the rebound, and kicks it over to Hughes. Donahue wants three left side. That's too much. A couple of good looks there for North Greenville, but neither pay off. Kristeska right side. Sparks up top wants three. That's off the mark. And rebound will go to Saunders. Bree Stoddard lining to come back on for North Greenville as Hughes will head over to the right side. Needs some motion in play. Donahue, the only player in motion on the floor, gets a ball, wants three right side. Off the mark. Gets her own rebound, though. And that'll be number 8 for her. Tries to go to Trenum. Down the lane and gets it off the glass. Nice little bank shot for Trenum. 54-47, North Greenville. Coming back to life here in the fourth. Still 7 minutes to go, though. North Greenville needs to keep pressure on Southern Wesleyan here. Another block by Trenum. A block by Donahue, and that's going to be the foul.
Foul number 14, Karen Donahue. Her first.
That first foul first. Against Donahue will be a shooting foul. We'll send Lanisha Lee to the free throw line. This will be her first trip. 33% from the line, only 2 for 6, and it's the first one. We'll bring Stoddard in. They'll switch Stoddard with Trenum. And good on them both. So the stat proves wrong. 54-49, 7 minutes to go. Clock taking a couple seconds to get moving again and finally lurches into motion. Hughes fires it over to the right side to pick up Donahue, going underneath the Bell, who has been automatic. Drives in, misses it. Can't afford Kira Bell to go cold right now. Got 22 for North Greenville. Here comes Hall. She'll put it up over the head of Bell. Misses it. Donahue gets her ninth rebound. Here comes Hughes to the free throw line. Kicks it back out. Donahue thought about three. Pulls it in. Drives down the lane. Gets the foul and the bucket. Chance for three here for Karen Donahue. And this easily will surpass North Greenville's previous largest lead. They only led by three, and now it's up to seven. Donahue's will be her first trip to the line. And converts a three-point play. It's 57-49, 6:23 to go here in the fourth. So Wesleyan gone cold here about the past 2.5 minutes. No points. Apart from those free throws a while ago. Warriors on the right side with Burnett to Kurstewska. Kurstewska, 10 to shoot. Trying to get around Saunders, breaks into the lane, puts it up and misses short. Rebound though to Burnett. She'll sling it over and missing the shot was Lee, who had it uncontested. And then Saunders gonna get called with a foul on the back. This will not be a shooting foul. It'll be the second foul against Saunders and an inbound coming up for Southern Wesleyan. Looking for the inbound, got to get it off. And do they get the timeout called in time? No. Turnover. Took too long getting the inbound in. '47-49, North Greenville trying to make it a 10-point ball game. Started right side wanting Donahue underneath. Spins into the lane, puts it up left-handed, misses it short. Saunders, or that was Bell, pushed the ball up. Kurstewska hauls in the rebound. 4-on-3, Kurstewska spins into the lane and gets the foul. And now the fouls are going to start flying, and Saunders trying to plead her case. She was established and not going to buy it. It's her third, and we'll send Kurstewska to the line. Has had a pretty quiet third and fourth quarter. Had 12 at the break, only 2 points since halftime. This is the first free throw. And that will break up her perfect night from the line. Does get the second one, though, so that will put Warriors up to the half-century mark. North Greenville still leading by seven with 5.5 to go in the game. Here comes Hughes driving in right side. Hands off to Stoddard, back in motion to her left. Drives in the lane, has it ripped away. Even break here for Southern Wesleyan. They almost cough it up and fire it over to Hall. Hall thought about three, drives in free throw lane jumper, no good. Rebound goes to Donahue with Saunders, and Hughes spins away from the pressure. 3-on-2, 4-on-2. Hughes over to Donahue. And a foul going to be called before the shot was taken against Southern Wesleyan.
Foul call number 20, Brianna Richardson.
And it will be on Richardson for her third. And Richardson, 4 points, 3 rebounds for Southern Wesleyan. On the verge of being in foul trouble, inbound sails to Saunders. 5 minutes to go. Saunders, crossover dribble, spins in the lane, bobbles the ball, and kickball should stay with North Greenville. That'll take us to the halfway break at the media timeout. 4:56 to go here in the fourth. We got a ball game on our hands. North Greenville leads by 7, 57-50 over Southern Wesleyan here on the Conference Carolinas Digital Network.
Well, it finally happened, Zachary. Somebody burned down my she shed.
Nobody burned down your she shed, Cheryl.
Well, my she shed's on fire.
Your she shed was struck by lightning.
Zachary, is my she shed covered by State Farm?
Your she shed's covered, Cheryl.
You hear that, Victor? I'm getting a new she shed or she shed.
She shed?
Mm-hmm.
That's wonderful news.
Go with the one that's here to help life go right. State Farm.
Talk to State Farm agent Tiffany Friel today.
Secret, let me know. You can't worry about no clothes. That's it, hurry up, I'm doing my Sunday. She's in my way. Take my day, I can't see clear. Never made a wish, I'm playing. Take my day.
4:56 to go in the fourth. North Greenville leads Southern Wesleyan by 7. The Warriors currently in a 4-minute scoring drought. North Greenville in about a 1.5. And North Greenville needs to keep a defensive pressure on. And the 7-point lead. Hanging on to it is Hughes. Corner three, fires and misses it. Bell goes for the rebound and called for the foul. Reach over.
Foul call number 5, Kira Bell.
Bell, only the first foul against her. And other than that, having a stellar night for North Greenville. 22 points with 3 assists, or 3 rebounds and 1 assist. Bringing up the defensive pressure, though, it's not going to work. Richardson, easy jumper from the right side, drains it. And Southern Wesleyan is back within 5. I like the idea to bring the heat and try and force the turnover, but downside is you leave the open man exactly like that. And now only up 5, North Greenville cannot afford to leave anybody open on the floor. Waters back out on the floor for Southern Wesleyan with 4 fouls. Kerstevska with 15 points. She's still out there, of course, trying to get the Warriors back into it. Donahue right side, 5 to shoot. Going to put it up for 3. Miss it wide to the right. North Greenville starting to cool off from their magnificent third quarter. 16-5. They outscored Southern Wesleyan, but the Warriors trying to mount the comeback here. And Donahue with a clean block from behind against Lee. Able to get the ball back for North Greenville and then coughs it right back up, trying to get it down the floor to Saunders. So Southern Wesleyan will catch a break. Kathleen Rogers will check back in. They will switch her with Saunders. Saunders off. And here comes a late sub running up for Southern Wesleyan. Sparks wanting to get in on the action.
The inner game for Southern Wesleyan is number 5, Jessica Sparks.
Southern Wesleyan, at half, they were 6 of 13 from beyond the arc. They have gone 0 for 7 since. Perimeter defense trying to stand up for North Greenville. Burnett around the right side, blocked by Trenum. And then a reaching of foul called against Burnett, against Trenum. And that'll be the 4th team foul against Southern Wesleyan, the 3rd one against Burnett. So the next foul will be the 5th. And we're going to be looking at some free throws here for the final 3.5. North Greenville at 14 fouls. Southern Wesleyan at 14 fouls. Hughes faking the shot, going over to Bell. Bell across the circle to Rogers. Back to Hughes. Hughes trying to get around defender, stumbles and loses the ball. 2 straight turnovers for North Greenville. And Southern Wesleyan lucky that it's still a 5-point game. Burnett to the right side for Richardson. 3 minutes to go. Over to Kerstevska. Moves it left side, trying to fake Waters, use her as a screen. Going over to Sparks, back to Kerstevska, 5 to shoot. Kerstevska drives into the lane, trips, and they're going to call Bell for the foul. 2 shots. And Kerstevska slow to get up, now help to her feet. So that'll be the 5th team foul. So Southern Wesleyan 2 shots from here on out. Not the player you want to have at the free throw line, or you want to send to the free throw line. Kerstevska, 5 of 6 from the stripe tonight, and try and make it a 3-point ball game. First one is good, 57-53. Second foul, though, against Kira Bell. This is a 2nd one, so 4-point ball game. Now North Greenville needs to score. Hughes over to the left side. Bounce pass back right to Saunders. Saunders wanting to go to Trenum, still wanting to go to Trenum. Gets it to her, back to Saunders. Or past 1 defender, Hughes left side for 3. Can't do it. Knocked out of bounds. And North Greenville going to draw the foul. Trenum drawing the contact against Burnett. That'll be her 4th.
Elizabeth Trenum.
So that will put Burnett and Waters each with 4 fouls for Southern Wesleyan. A couple of starters there for the Warriors in foul trouble, and Trenum missing the free throws. All this is doing is keeping Southern Wesleyan in the game. And those both teams were perfect from the stripe in the first half. Trenum does get the second one. And now the perfect night from the stripe busted up for North Greenville. Here comes Krzyzewska, right side, had a momentary 5-on-4. Defender trailing the play. Back over to Sparks, left side. To Lee. Lee at the free throw line, kicks it out. And a palming called. Palming called there against Southern Wesleyan, so that'll turn it over to North Greenville. 5-point ball game, 2:10 to go. Can run the clock down to about a minute 35 before you have to get it up. Coach McGowan having a fit on the far side, wanted Hughes to go faster. Rogers is wide open left side, can't get the three. No good on the three ball. And I guess Southern Wesleyan is getting all sorts of chances as here comes Richardson to Krzyzewska. Drives in, that Sparks puts it up, no good. Rebound to Bell. 3-on-2 here as Bell will pull up past half court. And Coach McGowan saying hold, hold, try and burn the clock off. Hughes backs it up to half court. Of course, you can't afford a turnover here. Hughes drives in, dishes over to Trenum, back to Bell. Bell gives it to Rogers. Rogers faked out the three, 10 to shoot. Over to Hughes. Hughes around the defender. Kicks it over Rogers. Got to get the three left side. Drains it. Kathleen Rogers. Big payday for number 15. That's 61-53. Now Southern Wesleyan. They need to score in a hurry. Krzyzewska with a minute to go in the game. Trying to get around Trenum. Can't do it. Nowhere to go. Dishes over to Waters. Puts it up and in. That takes two for the Warriors. And a timeout called by Southern Wesleyan. And it's still a 6-point ball game. Southern Wesleyan very much alive in this. North Greenville needs to play this last 56 extremely carefully. Cannot afford a turnover. North Greenville's had 11 of those. Southern Wesleyan, though, has had 15. North Greenville defense has also changed up their presence, bringing the heat up a few times. Very well timed for North Greenville, forcing those 15 turnovers. And despite only making three threes this entire game, North Greenville, 3 of 25. Largely helped out that Southern Wesleyan marvelous three-point shooting the whole first and second quarter. 0 for 7 here in third and fourth. Krzyzewska still needs three more rebounds for her double-double. Donahue needs 2 points. She's got 10 rebounds, 8 points. Saunders at 12 rebounds. What a performance that has been on the boards tonight for Donahue and Saunders. Between the two of them, they have 22 of North Greenville's 45 rebounds. And always, I will say it, you got to crash the board, get those offensive rebounds. North Greenville has 18 of them to 7 for Southern Wesleyan. So final 56, here we go. North Greenville got to get the inbound in, does so to Saunders. Southern Wesleyan not going to foul as of yet. Saunders breaks it to half court, tiptoes a half court line, defender slips, sails it over to Donahue. Donahue in trouble, gets away from it, goes to Saunders. Saunders to Hughes right side, got 15 to shoot, down the baseline, and now Southern Wesleyan will foul. What a move by Saunders to fake the defender out. And that'll put the third foul on Lanisha Lee. This will put Hughes at the line. She is 6 of 6. And she makes the first one. Savannah Hughes was our player to watch coming in. Just saying, picked it right again. For the second one from Hughes, it is no good. 62-55, 37 seconds to go. Richardson over to Burnett up top. Southern Wesleyan taking too much time to go over to Sparks for three, no good. Donahue with her 11th rebound. Shot clock now turned off as Hughes heaves the pass up for Saunders, brings it into front court. 20 seconds to go. Southern Wesleyan need the foul. They will do so. And it's Krzyzewska with her second foul.
Number 10, Eva Krzyzewska. Her second.
A two shots here for Tayana Saunders, who is 4-for-4 from the line and gets the first one. Got them both. It's a 9-point lead for North Greenville at 19 to play. Here comes Kersteska into front court. Beats Donahue, kicks it over to Sparks. Got to put it up with 10 seconds to go. Sparks flings it up for two, rattles out. Bell with the rebound. That is her fifth. And that will do it. 5 seconds to go. Hughes brings it into front court. Going to lay it up and gets it to go at the buzzer. And that will complete it. 66-55. Savannah Hughes, a player to watch for this game coming in, puts the exclamation mark on. And North Greenville comes back behind a 16-point third quarter to defeat Southern Wesleyan. Your final score, 66-55. What a night it was from Kira Bell. I'll go ahead and call it your player of the game. 22 points, 5 rebounds, 1 assist. We'll check the other columns to see if she had anything else. No steals or blocks for her, unfortunately, but she was out there for 27 minutes. And again, this was off the bench for Bell, those 22 points. Well, I'll do a post-game wrap-up and kick things over to the men's teams coming up here in about 25 minutes or so.